Hello guys, I'm Joey. Nice to meet you here today. I'm a tech product manager. We are going to talk about our solar-powered UPS PoE switch in five aspects: product family, product introduction one by one, three features, UPS PoE injector, and some cases. Here we go. The first part, product family. A solar PoE switch network provides a power source in remote locations that lack electricity or the electricity is unstable. To increase the power output, you must increase the number of batteries and the solar panels. We have three models in here you can see. The first model, 306, 5 gigabit PoE ports and 1 fiber gigabit ports. Output 120 watts. The second model, 310, 5 gigabit PoE ports and 2 gigabit fiber ports. 150 watts output. It supports layer 2 management. The third model is 3.0 and 2. Support 2 gigabit output, 2 gigabit output, 30 watts, and we introduce it one by one. The first one, 306, in port one supports high PoE 60 watts, so you can connect BT outdoor cameras directly. Port 4 and port 5. So, has the 24 voltage and 48 voltage selectable, so you can connect the CPE and cameras. This is the dip switch. You can adjust in as your needs. The second model, 310, in supports layer 2 management, so you can go to the device system by LAN page. Also, you can select the battery types here. Also, you can see the check you can check the working standards, battery voltage, battery level, and solar output current here. It has some features, three features. The first feature is backup power. You know the 306 switch, it has three ways to put power into the switch. Solar panel in, DC in, and battery input, and the setup. Usually the solar panel used in daylight. When daylight, you can use the DC in. If the DC in was broken, you can use the battery input. So that is why we call it backup power here. And this switch supports 24 voltage and 48 voltage selectable, so you can connect VTX CPE and cameras directly. That is a good solution in here to transmit the data to control center here. The second feature is built-in solar controller. Well, when you need a solar panel, then you need a solar controller. This is a really critical devices. And our PoE switch was built-in solar controller, so you don't need to buy extra controller. Save money here. The third feature is easy installation. Solar panel input by this green connection and DC in and battery in. Here, the priority is solar panel DC in and then battery. Okay. The fourth part we are going to talk about UPS PoE injector 302. Okay. Here we go. You can use the AC input here. You can put power into non-PoE switch and battery and the setup here. and one PoE output supports 24 voltage and 48 voltages selectable, so you can connect a CPE or cameras in here. Okay, this is the connection topology. Yeah, PoE out. You can connect the indoor station, and some intercom door station here, IP cameras. There are some cases we have done in Russia here. And this is our normal PoE injector, not the multifunctional injector. You can see here, data and the power here. And you can inject the data connector router here, and then connect your IP cameras directly. Here is all of our injectors here. This one is IP68 waterproof, so you can use it outdoor. Yeah. We have tested it. Total waterproof. That is all about our solar panel and injector switch. Okay. Thank you for listening.